2026, I will be 60. I will turn 60 November 2026. And next year is 2020. So that's not so long time.
Pink rod.
So we are in Atlanta. Much more easier to drive if I have a wheel and pedals. You cannot drive a truck. You cannot drive a car truck with keyboards. Of course, you cannot do that.
I keep left there.
Not well, well. Like pro mods, you have to turn every 3-4 minutes, you have to change highway, so now what?
I keep left there.
Left. It's like pro mods, every 4-5 minutes you have to change the highway. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of times. And I did not like that. This is why I like to drive in the Rust map and Russian open spaces. Actually drive like 20 minutes or half an hour on the same road. But you could do that in American truck simulation, of course.
I keep left there.
I just like to drive, I don't like to change highway every 4 minutes. That takes long time to brake and turn signal, you have to accelerate and put your autopilot back, and then you finish with that, you could drive 2 minutes, then you have to brake and get off. Yes, like here, again, I have to turn off here. Go to the Interstate 75. Then just 24, that's just straight out, no more turning. Yes. Very good. Yes, we just have to turn to the right to 75. Atlanta. This was a car. Damage a car.
That's right.
Yes, we can lower the navigator just a little bit. Yes, I try to drive real. Try to look my mirror. You cannot change your lane without looking mirror. You kill someone. If you do that in real life. I have so much clicking on my keyboard because I have to click, click, click 10,000 times. And if I have a wheel, I just have a button, I can turn left or right like my signals. Now we should be good. There's no more turning in a very long time. Yes, there could be a weigh station and I need some gas. I need some fuel. Takes us not good, that's very bright, I cannot see the lane. It's very bright, takes us, I cannot see the lane. Nice motorcycles. That's the Jazzycat motorcycle pack. It's very nice. This is a real biker with a leather vest. And Harley Davidson. Need a gas station. Let's do this now.
Go straight on. That's right.
Town have any name?
Turn right.
Well, that's just a small town.
Turn right.
In 7 hours.
Rerouting. Turn left.
Thank you.
turn left.
Very nice. They just built a small town with a gas station.
Turn left.
Turn left.
straight on. That's right.
So, where are we driving? Nashville again. Okay, that's the Midwest, Nashville. That's the Midwest, Nashville, St. Louis. Driving to Chicago, then Milwaukee. Yes, Chicago, Nashville, Chicago. Nashville, Chicago, then Milwaukee. Left driving. Okay, 34 hours left job. We have plenty of time. Plenty of time. The time is money, so next city is Nashville. It should be the Interstate 75, this one. Yes, we need to upgrade this engine. Driving 24. I think we just need to upgrade the gearbox. Drive in the gear 7, so